Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
That's kind of cool. So Samizdat is the name of the user for that, and also in charge of the paper, so I'm guessing that might be something that's gonna come up. Yeah. I need 2 praxis before I can do that next one.
Don't do anything suspicious.
I can remember how to do that off the top of my head, which I don't think I can, so.
Working on getting transfer device. Understood.
Alex, this whisper chip you gave me, it's an easy plant.
You're heading into TF-29? Already?
Our enemies aren't waiting around while we lick our wounds.
Fair enough. There'll be a data port on the NSN's motherboard. Access it and then just plug and play. Or plug and record in this case.
Got it. I'll let you know when it's done.
Listen up, team. What's our status? Where was that chopper headed?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiate. Access denied. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
Here is where the Nuke software will come in handy. First things first.
Access granted.
Easy one.
Initiated. Access denied.
God damn it. Be back as soon as I crack this.